So hello there, welcome ladies and gentlemen to another Boomkin video. Boomkin video, you might say. I thought you were not a Boomkin anymore. Well, I am. Well, it's my off-spec now. I used to have a Guardian off-spec, I'm now Restoration. But I used to have a Guardian off-spec, but since we've had, you know, since we have still about 10 healers for Heimal, and most of us had a tanking off-spec. So when we were in Heroic, you know, just run Heroic, you know, clear it, so we can progress Mythic. You know, we would have like 10 healers. It's like, well, could some of you change into your off-spec? And most of us had a tank off-spec. So instead of having 10 healers, we would have 5 tanks, which wasn't the best thing in the world, right? So I switched to Moonkin, and I'm having fun again, all right? As I got more gear, it became more fluid again, and it feels more like the version we've had in Mists of Pandaria with the Warlords of Draenor pre-patch. And that version I really liked. It had its problems. I still find the lack of control over the Eclipse really annoying. And, you know, having both dots on the same button is just a retarded fucking idea, in my opinion. But, you know. So what I'm here to talk about today, I'm here to talk about something that I feel like it's an essential add-on for Boomkins. If you want to feel like you have some sort of control and you can make some decisions, this add-on is for you. All right, it's called Balanced Power Tracker. You can see it going wild underneath my character. This add-on shows you your Eclipse. I used this add-on throughout the entirety of Mists of Pandaria. And it had a handy feature. This is why I used it. It had a handy feature which showed you where on the Eclipse meter you're going to end up after you fire off a spell. So, if you were at 0 and you were to cast Wrath, it would show you that you're going to end up 40 towards Lunar, which was very handy because it meant that you know exactly what's going on, you don't have to kind of think about it, and it removed that annoying element of constantly calculating where you're going to end up, how many casts you need, and stuff like that. Now, since they've changed it for Worlds of Draenor, that element was no longer necessary. So what they did instead is this. Now watch this. If I start casting Starfire, boop! The arrow will jump all the way to 78 in Lunar. What this does is it shows you how far the Eclipse is going to move while you're casting the spell, right? So if I start casting Wrath, you can see I'll end up at 94 solar, 33 solar, and if I cast Starfire, 52 Lunar. This is really good because you can make decisions based on this information. Right, so let's just wait for it to swing back, so it would be our normal rotation. I will not use cooldowns, because why? So let's just start with some Wrath, okay? Let's throw on Sunfire. I can do Starfire, so I'm like, okay, I can cast Star Surge here, which will take me to 73 before the global cooldown goes off. I can use Moonfire, which will be peaked as well, and here I should probably start casting Wrath, because I'm going to end up at 13 Lunar. Then I can Star Surge, I can 1 Wrath, 2 Wraths, I can then... I can peak Sunfire, and I can do that, I just screwed it up. So this add-on, I feel, is very essential if you want to feel like you're in control, you know what's gonna happen, and you don't have to guess kind of where you're gonna end up after you cast a spell, because this works with haste, okay? If I pop my cooldowns, I have a haste trinket, right? So 66, now that I pop my cooldowns, the trinket will fire off, and... I actually have Celestial Alignment. Let's turn off Celestial Alignment. So, you know, now I cast faster. So you can see, you know, it predicts that. So Wrath, you know, and stuff like that. So it predicts where and tells you, it doesn't just, you know, maybe you end up here. No, it just tells you where the Eclipse is going to be after you've finished casting your spell. And I feel like that's an essential thing that you need to know as a Boomkin if you want to do well. And you can. Boomkins are incredibly strong on so many fights now. So there we go. Balanced Power Tracker. I will put a link to the add-on in the description. You can get it on Curse. And that's it from me. I thank you all for watching. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.